गुड इवनिंग मैम. सी एक्चुअली आई हैव नॉट समराइज्ड इट और नॉट रेड व्हाट यू कैन से मेमोराइज. आई हैव नॉट मेमोराइज्ड बट नाउ समहाउ आई नोटेड सम पॉइंट्स. आई विल बी टेलिंग यू दिस. ओके. गुड इवनिंग टू वन एंड ऑल. टुडे आई वॉट एवर आई लर्न इज दैट इज अबाउट द पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम. That program is being named as Sampoorna. Sampoorna means I think it's a whole thing. And this program is being headed by Dr. Shivani ma'am. So in that she has given us various tips like so many things, personal grooming and anger management, stress management and how to overcome everything. Like that all she has given us so many points. But important thing is we can classify into different ways. In that topmost is personal grooming. Personal grooming is actually outward and external appearance, which is very important. Why it is important? Because by dressing up externally, well-dressed means it gives a confidence and what you can say, it gives a positive change in the life. And every individual can be shaped or polished or defined in one or other reason. And there are certain categories are there for which first impression is needed, like how to maintain ourselves, like dressing ourselves, keeping our nails and hair clean, polishing it proper and wearing the clothes properly. Suppose if you are wearing sari, means accordingly we should wear that blouse and gangles, necklaces, earrings, something, and hair doing, everything should be, it should go like that and it should not be haphazard. Which is a main thing in out of this clothing is important and which falls a major category. Appearance to be good and always what you have to do, we should always be in a smiling face. Another one thing is body language. Body language is a main thing which plays a vital role. Okay, when suppose if we are going to a class or a school or we are taking class before a 40 children means our body language speaks more. The way we speak and the way our eye shows manners, everything should see that children should be always be friendly with the teacher, and at the same time they should have this teacher is also strict, but at the same time she is very affectionate and lovable. So one way or other, keeping smiling and always the body language is a very very important. And another one thing is posture. Posture is a foremost thing. That is how to sit when we go to an interview, how to you sit. You cannot keep like this, sitting like that or like this, and we should maintain certain things. And apart from that, and our voice should be there. Voice should be very subtle, not loud. It should be loud, but at the same time, it should be reachable to whoever we talk. It should be, what you can say, our idea should be conveyed in a very smooth manner. Then habits. Habits are very important. They classify us. And the habits, it classifies into uniform, teeth, nails, hair and makeup. And these all should be maintained well with the consciousness. Especially for ladies, when they wear lipsticks, bangles, dangles, they should take care and do accordingly. And which place they should be wear. When we go to a wedding or for reception like that, now you can wear dangles, glittering saris and nail polish, everything like that. Traditional rituals means we should go dress it up accordingly. Then same way for the male members also, they have to wear for the interview. If they go for the interview, how they should wear their trousers, should how it should match, and the tie how it should they should wear for a functions, how they should go, and socks and shoes all how to be worn, and how their hair do should be done. Everything comes under the habitual this thing. Then apart from this, we should accept it. Self-esteem, another one main important is self-esteem. Self-esteem means where do self-esteem come? Either it comes from teachers or parents or the voice in your own head or learning to do things. To maintain self-esteem, what we should do, we should be always with the people who treat to us well. And secondly, what you have to do is important in accept whatever we are. Whatever the way we are, we should be accepted. Second thing, we should take care of ourselves, we should set goals, relax ourselves, we should try new things, keeping visual things in the mind, which makes us feel good. And at the same time, we should take up the time also, time to relax and take different perspective. We can say to improve our self esteem, different perceptive are there. They are self concepts, efficacy, ideal, actualization, and awareness. So, what at most lastly, what we should do? We should love ourselves. I love myself. We should keep telling ourselves so that it gives a good confidence. At the same time, it checks us some other way or other. It checks us ourselves. And the main factors contribute for high or low esteem is, that is an authored by Mrs. Najam UN Niza. The what is the important is only confidence, pleasure, sense of optimism and the happiness. And at the same time, we should always have an affirmations. What sort of affirmation? That is like, I am worthy, immense to the world, I love myself, I am perfect, I am truly blessed, my blessing to the people I serve, I deserve to be happy. Our flaws are transformed into good things. And world's best place I can live. I'll attract. I accept the way I am. And I accept who I am. And I should always think that I am kind and gentleman. Like this we should keep on doing. The next day, this was the first day. Second day is self-esteem. Afterwards, the first day is about the personal grooming. Second day was self-esteem. Now third was stress management. Stress means, what are the stress management? Stress management is a reaction people has due to the excessive pressure or the other types of demands. So stress can be in any form. Either it can come from schools, workplaces, at home, or family, relationship, legal, finance, health, illness, environment, living situations. So many things counter it. So, different types of stress are there. One is external and one is internal. Types of stress. Types of stress means they are eustress in positive. Eustress is positive way and distress is in negative management. That is negative way. Eustress is positive. How it is? That is, in everything you should take it in a positive way. Wherever we go, that is stress. Even if it stress means, we should find out what is the basic reason. We should calm ourselves. As far as I am concerned, if I am stressed or I am very, what you can say, this means I'll just think why, where it went wrong, how it happened to me, what was that. So, but being with the friendly situations, along with the friends, if we talk somewhere, some heated arguments comes now, immediately we should not burst our stress out. Stress means either way is there or another way is keeping within ourselves and getting compressed, suppressed ourselves. That which will happen, this will create a negative things. Negative things means what will happen? Distress, it becomes as a distress. Those stresses is classified into short term and also long term. Short term means it's acute stress, and long term means it's a chronic stress. Acute stress, how it happens? Because of the immediate threat. Like going to the crowding place, isolating, hunger, danger, infections, like that, so many things. Okay. Long term means in a day or two, we feel, we face so many different problems, and the problems which we keep within ourselves, it becomes stressed and becomes, it takes a long way. For a long time, we keep it in within ourselves and it creates a suppression, and this suppression creates into slowly to chronic. So sometimes this chronic stress is related to our ill health, which will affect us into a long term disease also. So we should avoid stress. We should whenever we feel stress means, we should know how to do, just listening the music or going out, like that we can do and avoid all these things. And it is related to ill health also, and emotions and all that. That is, for a good example is burning the candle at the both ends until we reach physical and emotional exhaustion. Anger means anger management can be either way. In next third or fourth day it was anger management. Anger management, you can say it is a physical learns. We have to learn how to drain ourselves quickly. We should be always stay calm by taking care of ourselves. And manage stress to talk to someone you believe, to whom you believe or whom you think that you can express. No, for those people you can tell. Anger management, there are therapies are there, and cognitive therapies also there. Always we should meditate, deep thought to reconstitute. We should find always a positive solution. We can even crack jaws. We can close eyes, hum sounds, rotate eyes, drink water, go for a help. In that negative solutions also, the negative solutions deal with anger is how to deal with the negative. That is, if we are very angry now, we should be positive and soft spoken. Try to set out new feelings. Really, we should communicate skills. Look into others' perspective. As you say, put your feet in other shoe. What we have to do? We have to control the anger. Means we have to do countdown, take a break, go walk around, do shopping, relax your muscles, repeat a mantra, drink water, stretch yourself, mentally escaping, watching the TVs, listening to music, play sometimes, and stop talking. Idella we all these things we can do. But once when you get angry, na immediately we will be stop talking, sometimes taking a part, taking actions, or you can do writing a journal. You can find out the immediate solution or reverse yourself to some situation. Then after this, we should not be like that is, you can say, we can practice a gratitude, set a timer or write a letter or imaginary forgiving. Imagine for something you are giving. Then you should not be like, to avoid all these things, we should go into the manners of 1, 2, 3 turtle. That is how the madam showed is that we should not shrunk and go inside our, like turtle inside the shell. We should take 3 steps of deep breath, walk away, and control your anger before it controls you. Okay, so we should not, when we get anger now, we should not leave as it is. We should know how to control it, and we should find out solutions and bring the anger into our control. Otherwise, what will happen? That anger will take over us and everything will go into nonsense and no peace will be there. So we have to think everything in a positive way, get out of the anger, relax yourself, go out, drink water or whatever we do, and make ourselves calm. So thank you, ma'am. Whatever I learned so far, I have given it as a brief gist. I cannot bring it to 3 to 4 minutes. Please excuse me. Thank you, and I am very happy that I learned, at least after a long time, I learned this stress management and other things. Thank you. Bye, ma'am. Good night.